So this bit I'm going to use, I'm actually going to use this more for the over and unders, and I've got another bit that I'm going to try for drilling out the little diamond hole bits. This works okay for that, but I found it quite good for doing the over and unders. And so, yeah, so this, I'll come back down here. So these pieces here, I've done with the chisel, I just sort of went across like that, and worked pretty well. So I'll show you that. And I might do another bit I might still try for the cutting out the dribble, the diamond bits. So now let's turn this on the low speed.
Thank you.